Kamakura owes its existence to the shogun Minamoto no Yoritomo, who chose it as his capital in 1192. Kamakura now has a population of around 170,000 people and is located about an hour from Tokyo. The city of the shogun now brings tourists and school groups who come to learn more about their history. If you're looking for an interesting read on Kamakura, you'll want to check out one of these books from the St. Moore Library. All the places discussed in this film are found inside the pages of these books. Kenchoji, located 15 minutes walk from Kita Kamakura Station, is the most prestigious and oldest of the Zen training schools in Japan. Its temple bell is the subject of several legends and is the oldest in Kamakura. Minamoto no Yoritomo built his capital around the Tsurugaoka Hachimangu. The approach to the shrine comes to life with cherry blossoms in the first weeks of May. The Tsurugaoka Hachimangu is devoted to the Minamoto deity Hachiman, the god of war. The shrine still attracts nearly 2 million pilgrims during the first weeks of January to pray for good luck for the coming year. From Kamakura Station, a 15-minute walk from Tsurugaoka Hachimangu, you can jump on the Enoden Line, which runs between Kamakura and Fujisawa. The Enoden Line runs close to houses, and at times runs like a streetcar through the city. The village of Koshigoe offers great views of the island Enoshima. Its beaches yield wakame, or seaweed, which villagers gather as it washes ashore. This is illustrated in Wakame Gatherers, where Koshigoe acts as a backdrop for a story about biculturalism, family, and wakame. On a clear day, you can see Mount Fuji from Koshigoe. If not, you can always admire the view through the works of Hokusai. Enoshima appears to float in the water, existing in a time other than our own. The Shotengai, or Market Street, is your path into the island. We hope you enjoy reading and exploring these sites in the historic town of Kamakura.